Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage the chairman and CEO of Automobili Lamborghini, Stefan Winkelmann.
Buongiorno and welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Lamborghini. It's good to be back in the US. It's good to be back at the Quail Lodge. And for sure, it's good for me to be back at Lamborghini. You know, my heart is very close, thank you, very close to this company, to this brand, because it's brave, authentic, and it's really unexpected all the time. We have a proud history in Lamborghini, and in fact, in the year 1971, so 50 years ago, there was the launch of the Countach. And it was a car which was a game changer, but not only for Lamborghini, also for the entire automotive super sports car industry. But before I go ahead, let's do the unveiling of the car. So I'm asking Mr. Reggiani, who is our Chief Technical Officer, and Mitya Borkat, our Chief Designer, to do the job. Maurizio Reggiani and Mitya Borkat. Good car. So ladies and gentlemen, the all-new Lamborghini Countach. But why have we done a modern interpretation of the Lamborghini Countach? There are two main reasons. One is, let's say, the design elements, and the second one is the layout. If I start with the design, there are two things which are very important for Lamborghini since the Countach was launched 50 years ago. So the first is the silhouette line, how we call it. And the silhouette line is a long, dense line which is going from the top of the car until the end of the car without a bend. And this is something which is very typical. Then the second one, if you look at the car from the front, it has the typical wide or large shoulders of the super sports cars. And unlike other super sports car manufacturers which have bubbles as greenhouses, this one is very square. So you have horizontal lines. And this makes Lamborghini very recognizable until today. So even if you might not know what Lamborghini is in front of you, you can immediately recognize that it can be nothing else than a Lamborghini. Then the second thing is the layout. Since the Countach, the engine is put in a longitudinal way in the back of the car. So the cabin moved forward, and so this is the typical layout of the modern super sports cars. And then for the first time with the Countach, we had the scissor doors. And from then onwards, all our cars, all our V12 cars, are made with scissor doors. So this is, in a nutshell, why we are doing it. Then the name, the car, the full name of this car is Lamborghini Countach LPI 800-4. Countach is not the name of a fighting bull. I think most of you know, but let me explain. So it's an expression of an Italian dialect. It's standing for wow or beautiful, surprise, positive surprise. And so it stuck to the car, and this is why it was named Countach. LPI is standing for Longitudinale Posteriore Ibrida. So Longitudinale Posteriore is the position of the engine, so longitudinal in the back of the car. And Ibrida is standing for hybrid. We have a super capacitor, which is attached to the gearbox, which is delivering 3 times more power than a normal battery. And you know, the original internal number of the project for the Countach was 112. So this is the reason why we are going to produce this car only 112 times. And guess what? They are all sold. So it's very positive for us and for the brand that these cars are all sold. And if I look at my left-hand side, here we have the Aventador Ultima. So this is the very last edition, last of a kind, of our beloved Aventador. We're going to do 250 Roadster, like it's the car standing here, and 350 coupes. they also, these are already all gone. In a blink of an eye, they were all gone. And on the right-hand side, we have the Lamborghini Essenza SC V12. Essenza is standing for the fact that it's an essential car. It's stripped to the minimum because it's a track-only car. And SC is standing for Squadra Corse, so the Squadra Corse, so the motorsport department of Lamborghini developed that car. So it's an incredible car. And last but not least, on my right and the far end right side is the Huracan STO, which is standing for Super Trofeo Omologata. And this car is very easy to drive, so a street legal car, but it's at home on the racetrack. So here we have a display of all of our naturally aspirated engines, three times the V12, one time the V10, and what I can promise you also for the future is that we will always deliver cars which are performing, which are beautiful, so designed in the best possible way, and delivering emotions all over. Now I would like to welcome some of my team on the stage. Come on, guys, because the 18. So, on my right-hand side is standing Alessandro Farmeschi, which was the CEO of Lamborghini here in the Americas for a long time. Now we take him back home to Sant'Agata. He did a wonderful job, so he's our pride. And we have a lot of plans for him in the future in Sant'Agata. On my left-hand side, we have Mr. Balbi. Mr. Balbi is going to be the new CEO. I think Alessandro left a perfect field, and we have a lot of trust in Andrea Baldi, and I think he will do a very good job. All the other gentlemen, I think you know, Federico Foschini is our chief commercial officer. We have Maurizio Reggiani, Mitya Borkat. We have Tim Bravo, our chief PR manager. And then we have Christian Masso, who is our marketing director. So thank you very much, guys. Thank you all for being here, and Forza Lamborghini. Grazie.